doctoral student from Warsaw University of Technology. I'm here in Rome on my graduate
program. Hi, I'm Adriana. I'm studying architecture at Poznan University of Technology and I'm doing my Erasmus here at Rome.
Hi, I'm Funza. I'm an architecture student in National School of Architecture of Rabat and I'm here in Rome for my exchange.
Hello, my name is Mohamed Amin Loukili from National School of Architecture in Fez and I'm doing my exchange program in Sapienza in Rome.
Actually, Poland has one of the worst quality of air in Europe and we are struggling with the smoke problem for most of the year. We really understand the need of greenery in urban areas that helps to clean the air.
The green can also prevent our cities from flooding, which is the second biggest problem of Polish towns. So we live very close to those spaces affected by the environmental problems.
Farming has always been a major way to link between people, starting from Mesopotamia, and is still considered so, especially in Mediterranean countries.
But in a world where agriculture remains exclusively as a rural activity, the increasing urbanization makes the connection even harder, especially for Morocco as a developing country.
Urban farming can be a good answer to all of these problems, since it is a global sustainable model. Indeed, it relies on the three major pillars of sustainability, which are social, economical, and environmental enhancements.
Social gardens run by non-profit organization and it only shows the need that people have to socialize through working together close to nature.
It contributes as well to several social benefits as getting better access to fresher food or creating and adding more job opportunities and also being a good community plan.
Urban farming can bring the greenery into the cities and help in improving the condition of an environment. For all of those reasons, participation in this contest is a great opportunity for us to get in touch with this problem.